Hey everyone, my name is Quinvia, and welcome to a game called Fail Steel Arbiter's Mark. It's in a demo. You can support it on Kickstarter. But I found this on Game Jolt. It's a turn-based game, so I thought it was interesting. I'm gonna give it a shot. The screenshots kind of reminded me of Fire Emblem. That was a pretty good game. But yeah. Good work. You handled yourself well in there. Anadine? Sorry for pronouncing it wrong. Thanks, Captain. I don't feel like I actually did all that much there. Kyrie, that's a nice name. Things don't always end in a violent competition. Negotiators are also part of an arbiter's task. Yes, Captain. Rena, sure, is late, Captain. Well, you know him. He's probably... Did you hear that? Help! Please! Anyone! Came from the alley right over here, then let's go. Let's go. Oh no! What exactly is going on here? Lord... Apostes? I'm so sorry if I pronounced these names wrong. Oh, pesky witnesses. What a bother. You, hireling, dispatch these interlopers. Yeah, it's cool though. The Lord. Gilly City. Objective, defeat all foes. Okay. This is the deployment phase. In this phase, you can select which allies you want to join the battle. You can place characters on the glowing tiles until the unit limit has been reached. Sometimes characters will automatically join the battle and cannot be removed. Okay. At all times, the bottom right of the screen contains a list of possible actions you can take. If you're using a mouse, you can also click on those icons. Okay. And I'm using a mouse, so... face this way. Can I move the camera? I wanna move the camera. Oh, there we go. Okay. Next ally? What can I deploy her? What can I deploy Lena? And I'm not allowed to. Okay, so I can't deploy Lena. Lena or Lana. We'll just start battle then. Stay with these units? Yeah. Okay. Begin. By lawful decree of the Arbiter, I order you to put your weapons down and surrender. Now. An arbiter? This is getting even more bothersome. Hireling, hurry up and take care of these pests. Yes, Lord. Alphanes. As you wish, then. Enadine, looks like you're finally getting your first official battle. I'm ready, Captain. I'm sure you are, but why don't we go over the bases just to be safe? If units get to attack in turn, the units SPD determine how fast their turn comes. Okay. Each turn, a unit can move to a location within their movement range. Their range is also affected by the height of the terrain. You can see a unit's jump and movement scores under the bottom left portrait. Okay. Each turn, a unit can also take an action. The action could be a regular attack, any ability, adventures, or gathering a component, among some examples. You're free to choose the order in which to take your action and your movement, or you could skip one or both of these steps. Let's give it a try, okay? Alright, now then, let's take care of the scum. Okay, moving the mat limited by your movement value. You may still take action afterwards if you haven't done so already. Attack, Warcraft, Holy Magic, item, and the move. Let's move you there. Attack. Oh, take that! I'm gonna face towards him. Oh, shoot. Okay, so move you there. I'm gonna attack you. Oh! Thank you. Gregor. Are you a mage? Strength of elementalism. The art of unleashing the ritual upon the battlefield details. Large groups of enemies at once. Ooh! Ooh! Oh! Oh, that'll do. That'll do. Hell yeah! Okay, like that. Oh no, she did not die. Journalist, fighters, averse in Warcraft. You know that combat can be a physical thing and are prepared for whatever situation is thrown at them. Holy magic. Oh, that's healing. Okay, attack. Yeah, bitch. Gonna get you to move over here. Gonna face over here. Enough! I healed! A wise choice. It's a bit late in the country. Victory! Hell yeah! Friday will fail, victory. Okay, so you can't let Tyree die. In other words, there you go, Zar. Oh, I see you've been busy. Ah, Rena. Weren't we supposed to meet you an hour ago? Your help would have been welcome with this lot. Well, no matter. This gentleman kept us company and now it's time to show our gratitude with a nice and comfy snow. This is outrageous. I am Lord Ulfnes. I am a noble. Release me at once. Killing an unarmed man, attempting to eliminate the witnesses, and resisting lawful arrest, I doubt your noble status will get you out of this one. You simplistic girl. Let's get this fast over with then. Bring me henceforth to the Arbiter's chapter house for my trial. Are you suddenly dumb, witch? I mislike the night chill. Hurry and escort me to the Arbiter's chapter house. Rena, change of plans. Go into the Alistair to personally deliver our VIP guest to the main chapter house. Haha, clever. I doubt the Lordling has enough pull over there to get out of this. Go and get everyone ready. I want us on the move at first light. On it. Go, Rena. Now, let's get you more comfortable for the trip, then. This is outrageous! Keep at it, and I'll pull out a gag next. No one bothers to watch the gags in between prisoners, mind you. Very well, winch. How about this one, Captain? I doubt our noble friend here would offend any political capital to assist a mere underling, so we'll drop them off at the local chapter house. No reason to cut both of them all the way to Alistair. Alistair. This is cool so far. I like this. Let's head for Alistair and get the scum ready for his trial. The roads can be treacherous. We should go to the local guild and recruit some extra hands. An extra recruit would go a long way. Okay, so we're here. We're going to cross the roads. They look cool though. Hurry. Don't worry, I noticed. What's happening, Captain? Stand back, Anodine. Yeah, there's a person there. Hello. Osamu. So you spotted us, huh? I guess you arbiters are as sharp as they say. Really? Much friendlier than they say. Well met, friend. State your business with us and make it fast. We're on the clock. I'll make it quick for you. Hand over that noble you've got in tow. And everyone can go on their merry way, safe and sound. What a splendid idea! Quiet. Indeed, safe and sound is always better, I say. That being said, just what is it you want with the man anyways? Funny you'd ask. From what I've been hearing lately about you, Arbiter, I bet you wouldn't mind getting in on the action, huh? Alright, here's the deal. This rich tofu pay us handsomely to buy back his freedom. Hand him over and we'll give you a fair 20% to split among yourselves, and no one ever needs to know an arbiter was involved in this little transaction. That way you can get paid and your reputation stays clean. Win-win. So, what do you say? Do you have a deal? No. Aww, only 20%? Captain, Enough! Brina, stop toying with this scum. We already know what they're up to. And you! Attempted bribery? Intimidation? Interference in official arbiter business? That's enough to warrant turning all of you into corpses. Get out of our way and I'll forget I ever saw your faces today. That's my final and most generous counteroffer. Take it fast before I change my mind. You crazy little... I can't believe we had to run into the one clean arbiter around these things. These parts. Alright boys, time to claim our prize. Leave no one standing. Oh, it's gonna be a fight, is it? How was that? Three little foes. I think it's to keep Kyrie safe. I mean, that's the whole point. Keep Kyrie alive, I think. Oh, now you want to deploy here, okay. Okay, I only have two. Yeah, Lena and Riggle, okay. So, V. Let's see, yep. Again! I can't even say that. Okay, move. You can move up there. You can't attack. So, so end. Base over there. Editing! Why don't I give you a quick refresher on items? In combat, any character can use items only by selecting the item command in the action. You know, those items have a count next to them. The count is the maximum amount that can be used in any single battle, and it's shared across the whole team. Oh, cool. For example, if you have three potions and Rena uses one, there'll be two left to be used by anyone on the team. Okay, so just like a normal game. At the start of every battle, item counts are filled to their maximum amount. So you shouldn't hold back on using them as needed. Okay, lastly, you can carry new items, more items, and increase their potency for crafting. Oh, you can craft! That's cool! That'll be covered a bit later on though. Okay. That's cool! I'm gonna put you there. I'm gonna... end you there. Put you there. She looks cool. I like the look of her. Put you here. And... lines. What does that mean? That is an effect. Okay. Move you. Put you there. And... put you there. Oh, just so you know, I'm not very good at these games, so if I die, I die, but I'm just not very good at them, never have been, but I enjoy them a lot. Okay, put you there. Oh, fire. Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Oh, you can't... what? Has to be on someone. God dang. Oh wait, it doesn't. Cause you can't do with it for a way, I suppose. Yeah, okay. Okay, I'm gonna end your turn there. And just get you to... you guys are moving up. Oh. Hit them, I have misgivings about this trap door. I think they might have reinforcements waiting. I think they do. Good catch. If one of us stands on it, this should prevent anyone from coming that way. We should hurry. If we plan to block the reinforcements this way, I'd wager we don't have much time before they make their move. Oh god, here comes. Okay, attack. Give me a... Attack this. What? You missed? Are you kidding? What? You missed. I'm gonna keep you there. I'm gonna move you here and get you to attack him. Only a 2. Wow, okay. Oh, it's gonna hurt her a lot. I don't know what classes people are. That's gonna hurt. I'm presuming there's classes in this. Oh wait, this is there. Unless it's... It's a mercenary. Mercenary scoundrel. She might die. She's hurting. She's hurting. Oh. Oh. What can I reach? Fine, we'll move. They can reach. Can you reach now? Wait. Fire. It'll have to be in... I don't know why it's not working. He has 8. It's the MP. Okay. You can't attack anything. So I need... Why... Okay, so no, nothing works. You're gonna die. She's down. Dogs. Okay, I need to... Where are these fucking dogs? What? Why are you missing? Let's put you over there. You over there. Heal. You do jack shit damage though. I'm gonna put you over there. Look at that fucking dog. I'm gonna get you to move over here. Heal yourself. There we go. Okay. Get a move here. And wait, that way. Wait. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's gonna hurt me. If I do that, it's gonna hurt her. Something. I put you there. Like that. It's gonna hurt her. She didn't fucking die. Yeah, I fucking lost because she died. No. I've lost. Kyrie died. Why are you missing? Are you kidding? Yeah, Kyrie died. I'm fucked. This is fucked. I'm fucked. Can I restart? Is he the only one that basically- oh, she? Is it a she? I don't know. I'm fucked. I'm gonna get this one on there. My people are fucked. Perry died. And I put the wrong fucking person out. Yeah, they died. They died! My fire doesn't even want to work! I don't know why. It seems to be in the blue. But it seems weird. Okay, it has to be in the blue for it to work. Yeah, I know, I fucked up. I'm fucked. The people, they're gonna die. They can't play this game. Holy magic. So, yeah. Okay, so this is my, you over there. Okay, this one's basically my damage dealer. This one. I think it's Shura and Kairi, my damage dealers. Ooh. He's fucked. He's fucked. Okay, we do this. Fire. Do that. She's fucking great. Yeah, I really suck at these games. So bad. Maybe there are things. Maybe over here. And I just could never figure out where to put the people in the right places. Which kind of sucks. Attack. That's what I need to figure out. These games. And then we'll move there. Oh, nutsack. Yeah, it's funny. My Minda, which is great. Just my Minda lift. Oh, joy! I'm terrible at this game. Couldn't even pass the first level. Oh well. Oh well. But I think I might leave that here. It's pretty good! I really enjoyed this, from what I could play, what I could figure out. But yeah, I will be back. I'm gonna continue this demo. But yeah, this is pretty cool. But anyway, thank you all for watching, and everyone, stay amazing.